Alright, let's try it again. Okay, this is bull fuck. Bull fuck is what I'm saying. I wonder if you can actually do that. Worst part is the counter still counts in a cutscene. As it always has. Oh, this is fucking... this controls are fucking horrible. Oh my god. You die! Bull... two shots. Big whoop. Wow, that was just horrible. Good, good. Finally finished with that one. I like that one so much. Yeah, I don't think so, dude. So there are bananas in here as well as coins. Yay, happy. Alright, that's all the bananas. Awesome. That should be the last of the coins, too. Looking in the corner. We're gonna switch to Lanky and get that blueprint. Woohoo! The hardest blueprints are the ones that have small areas to run around in. But we got Linky's blueprint, and that's awesome. I think now's the perfect time to lower the water level, huh? Switch, and it's gonna lower. Alright, what we want to do now is, we're going back to that area of all the music pads. So, what is there to talk about? I have no idea. So get used to it. Okay, we're gonna play on this music pad thingy. And we're gonna do Linky's mission here. Alright, bananas. Awesome. I'm guessing the last 15 are in that sunken ship where we're going to right now. Four, next to five, where Tiny had to go. Okay. Wow, nice carpet. Underwater carpet, even. 10 more to go. 5. And... 0. That's perfect. Now let's get this gold banana. I thought it would just say Kong when I unpause, but I guess not. Oh, better double check. The last gold banana for Linky should be the blueprint. Alright, that's everywhere here. And that's for the next guy, which should be... I can't tell. Don't see any colors over there. So let's go turn on that blueprint, then call it a day, yay. Wrong pad! Damn it, the water has to be raised. No, I'll just get it off screen. You know how it goes. See you later.